Dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, today the 16th of March, Holy Mother the Church calls us to the memory of Saint Heribert. Saint Heribert is from Germany, Cologne. His family was from the noble family, and that's how he was studying in the College of Worms, and later he wanted to join the Benedictine monks, but his father did not allow him, and that's how he became and was ordained a priest for the diocese, and later he became a very good friend of Otto III, the king, the emperor of that region of Germany. And that's how later he became the Archbishop of Germany. And with the friendship that he had with the emperor, he did a lot of good to the church. And he was really dedicated in everything that he did towards the well-being of the people and towards the spiritual benefit of the souls. He died once when he was moving. He died out of fever. Once his tomb became a center of miracles, because everyone who went there, they used to receive favors that they ask of God. One thing, dear brethren, today, let us remember that the holy life that we live, it's the only thing that matters, because in this life and even after, what really matters is my holiness. Amen.